Hey everybody, it's Jay from BowHunterPlanet. Take a look at what we found while going through some old hunting stuff in storage. This is pretty cool. Check it out.
In the year 1949, hunters were required to display the tag in the middle of their back. These tags were made from a sturdy fabric material. This is a copy of the Hunter's Digest of 1949. These are some of the significant things that took place in that year. And this is the tag. How cool is this? Stay tuned for more.